and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Amiji here, and just in case you're seeing me for the very first time, yeah, welcome to join us here. So guys, today we're gonna be doing Eminem, The Ringer, The Ringer. So let's take it away and see what Eminem Godzilla does here for us.
Yeah, I'm just gonna write down my first thoughts. See where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now. Yeah.
Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown. Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry, wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose for me, win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get dissed, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. So I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L. Democrat white strip in the tip of my dick, with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip. Hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch. Let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic. Since 9/10 of your mind is about icing. Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick.
You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split. Like I passed you upside it, bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah,
turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now. When it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at, I'll bet 100,000 bucks you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us? Well, last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the math, this LP, to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me. So, finger bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igazay, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from will pummel you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joining. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean and you're a goner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get Revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it, cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it, cause you're mentally retarded. But pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge, but you'll never be an artist. And I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemies die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the seats. I'm east side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze. Oh man, that BET cipher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange, oh my god, that's a reach. Shout out to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not, it's a peach. So Bang a bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Dicky dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day. What a way for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done.
Cause
I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turning's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it. And say I empathize with the people, this evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses I'm making him a wee bit nervous. And he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists.
Hold up.
I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a counseling session.
The media,
but they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
Woo! But guy, Eminem is one guy that is not afraid to call anybody out with all pure honesty. Like, he will say the way it is. That's what I like about him. Like, he will say the way it is. He doesn't care. He's not trying to, you know, he doesn't try to rub nose and scream, like, try to repackage it and make it, like, you know, be diplomatic in a way he's doing. Nah, he will say the way it is. And one thing I keep saying, like, he raps about his life and not just his lifestyle. I don't know if you guys get it. Like, I love it. Guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe and take care of yourself, guys. Till I come here next time, don't forget to be happy. Don't worry. Bye.